Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. It's nearly 2 o'clock in the afternoon and the Amazon manager's been and gone. And today I'm going to be unboxing, well, it's kind of unboxing actually, because it comes with a little something in this. And surprisingly, packaging is a little bit on and off on the Amazon packaging. Haha. Anyways, here it is. In a box. Living in a cardboard box. Living in a cardboard box. But yeah, this is a Nintendo Switch Sports. Yay, for the Nintendo Switch, as you can tell by the title, it's for the Nintendo Switch, even though it's sports. Girls sports. You know, because back in my heyday, when the Nintendo Wii came out, we used to play Nintendo, Wii Sports, and, it was the only thing that we had on our Wiis. You know, most people have the Wiis in their homes and have at least Nintendo Wii Sports laying around. Then they did a sequel, Wii Sports Resort. But yeah, here it is. Nintendo Switch and Sports. Good box art though, because it comes with the box. Now the reason why there's a box, as you can see, it comes with a leg strap, because the leg strap requires you to play in football. Yes, it requires you to play football with this, and this game does come with golf, but that's down until a later date, and plus the ability to to play in football, you know, later on later date. But they give you the strap straight away, so you're ready to play some football and all that. Well, it says football on here, I mean like leg football. I don't know. They did statement that they was gonna release an update at some point. So here is the, tells you what to do. Oh, no handheld mode, which makes sense. No handheld mode. No pro controller support, which is a bit of a no-brainer. Then you got these instructions here. Of course, it's got online, because of you can play like a battle royale mode within bowling, which I do like. Because I did play the beta for this, and it was quite good. And then it is, the other thing is about this is it's like quite cheap. It's not like a stupidly high full price kind of game. It's like around £35-ish in the UK, which is not a bad price. Anyways, quick and jibber jabber, let's open this. Get the box out. And here we got ourselves the leg strap. Because the leg strap should be the same as when you have Ring Fit. For those people that have Ring Fit, it'll be the same-ish. I thought they changed the quality, as you can see. Well, it's my first time having it, because I never got Ring Fit eventually, despite the good old 2020 era when it used to spark up in price. And then once started getting Wii Fit, Ring Fit, there's a difference. So it has the Nintendo Switch logo. But yeah, this is my first time having only one of these. So it should be the same as product as usual. Then we get ourselves the game itself. Oh look, a German rating thing. That's annoying. Sometimes when you buy like bundles like these, you do get a huge German thing, which can be a bit annoying sometimes. And basically not much of the back, because I think that it'll be the same as this on the back if you bought it on its own, which is doubtful. But yeah, nice artwork though, despite that in a nutshell. Here's the side. Right, I'll just open it up then with the good old Nintendo ribbon and open her up and see what content we have inside. Take off the minor shrink wrap, like, let's open up. And basically just the cartridge. Nothing else. No artwork. Tells you about health instructions, health and safety. Yeah, I'll just kick my TV, why don't I, with my leg strap and whatnot. Yeah, that's simple as. But yeah, that's the cartridge itself. Not so sure, I know there will be an update at some point for golf and weather with the leg strap. But yeah, I just look forward to playing this most of the day. I need to get energetic as much as I can, it's all different topic. But yeah, I thought I'd pick this up because it was quite cheap. in a way, knowing Nintendo products, because usually Nintendo products are quite expensive, usually day one. Anyways, I'm going to go now before I really get into the engine, so that's my unboxing for you guys. Sadly, no gameplay, but I will be streaming it on the Saturday. You know, get my jiggly on, I should say. That's a joke. Anyways, I better go now. See you for Steety Films.